Thank you, Eliza. And we're still following this developing story, the hostage-taking situation in Greenhills, as Philippine police surrounded the shopping mall earlier, where a SAC security guard opened fire and took several people inside hostage. We have live with us Earlo Bringas to give us an update. Earlo.
Yes, Alma, after almost 10 hours of the incident, the suspect or the hostage taker came out and had released his 30 hostages after 10 hours of the incident started. He talks to media about the alleged corruption in the shopping center. The suspect is identified as Archie Panay, the former security guard of this mall. The situation here at the Vera Mall in Greenhills, San Juan, is still guarded by the Philippine National Police after this incident. The authorities negotiates with the suspect inside of the mall at the second floor admin office. Also, Mayor Zamora, the mayor of San Juan, talks to suspect to negotiate and calm down the suspect. The gunman is holding a while ago around 30 hostages. That includes vendors and most employees at the admin office of the V Mall. 11 a.m. in the morning, the incident happened here and start in the mall. And the mall goers panic and run to go outside of the mall after hear the gunshots. Suspect is in possession of a gun and grenade. The suspect identified by the securities as a former security of the mall provided by the Safeguard Armor Security Corporation. As a SASCOR. Authorities suspected that the gunman went off a rampage because he was fired. He went on absence without leave for weeks. After the suspect came out and talked to media, he made it also his firearm on his pocket. That's why the police grabbed him, and the police here in the area is also panic, and also the people here in the vicinity of the area. The suspect is now in the custody of San Juan police and waiting for the case to be filed by the authorities. The situation here now, Alma, in Green Hills Shopping Center is now already controlled and now in a normal situation, but the establishment is closed now. Alma, as of this time, Mayor Zamora is talked to the other press people here in Greenhills, San Juan. But the other authorities still are clearing this area because there are many bystanders here also watching the situation here in Greenhills Shopping Mall. That's the latest news here in San Juan. Reporting for Eagle News, Earlo Bringas, I'm 1 with 25.
Oh. Earlo, can you hear me? Earlo, ano yung mga demands?
Alma.
Yes, ano yung mga demands ni Arnel Paras? Paray, what's his name? The hostage taker, yes. Can you tell me what is, ano yung mga demands
Archie
niya?
Panay, Alma.
Archie Panay, okay. So ano yung mga demands ni Archie? At naibigay ba?
Yes, Alma, kanina we talked to Mayor Zamora of the San Juan City Mayor. But according to Mayor Zamora, hindi pa niya mai-disclose sa ngayon kung ano yung napag-usapan nila between the two of suspects at saka ng mga negotiator. Pero ang sa ngayon, kanina, nung nakausap natin yung suspect dito sa labas, pagkalabas niya kasama yung 30 na hostages, ay ang hinihimotok nito ay ang mamalakad mismo ng management nitong mall na hindi raw tama at hindi raw tama ang pagtrato sa bawat isa. Pero i-confirm natin kay Mayor Zamora, gayon din sa hepe ng San Juan City Police, kung ano ba yung talagang napag-usapan na demand para doon sa suspect, para ito nga'y makumbinsi nila na lumabas na ng gusali. Pero kanina, pagkatapos nga nung nangyaring pakikipag-usap ng suspect sa media at kay Mayor Zamora, bigla nga itong naglabas ng baril, kaya ang nangyari ay agad itong kinrab nung mga polis na nandito sa lugar, kaya nagkagulo na rin yung iba na nandito kanina, mm-hmm. Alma.
Mm-hmm. Kumusta naman ang sitwasyon ng ating mga hostages?
Yes, yung mga hostages, Alma, ay kinuha na ng mga polis kanina. Hindi natin sure kung saan sila dinala sa ngayon. Pero I think sasilalim sila sa ilang mga, siguro mga psychological debriefing dahil nga doon sa nangyari. Siguro dahil na rin sa trauma na kanilang tinamo matapos nga nitong insidente na ito, Alma.
Ito, ano na pinapanood natin yung sinabi mo kanina. Naglabas siya ng baril, nagkagulo, at ito ay pinagkakaguluhan siya ng... biglang ginrab siya nitong mga pulis,
yes.
Ano? Wala namang nasaktan sa nangyaring ito. Anong nangyari?
Yes, Alma, wala naman nasaktan na sa nangyaring yan. Pero yung isa sa mga tauhan ng San Juan City Police ay nasugatan. Siguro minor, ano lang naman yon, minor na sugat doon sa kanyang siko dahil nga dito sa nangyaring pag-grab dito sa suspect na muntikan na nga maglabas ng baril kanina at mamaril kanina ng lahat ng nasa paligid niya at mismong tayo nasa harapan niya kanina na kumukuha ng video na ay... medyo kinabahan din kanina dahil nga doon sa paglalabas niya ng baril, Alma.
Mm-hmm. Ayan, nakikita natin ngayon, ano? Mabuti na lamang at na-stop siya, ano? Sa pag, no, bigla niyang ginrab yung kanyang baril. O sige, maraming salamat sa iyo, Earlo Bringas, sa iyong update.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll get more updates as we follow this developing story. Thank you, Earlo Bringas, reporting there from Greenhills.